From Channel 3, this is an Eyewitness News update.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Nicole Nalepa with today's top headlines. Shipments of Pfizer's coronavirus vaccine are arriving at hospitals all over the country today, including right here in Connecticut. 16,000 doses are set to go to healthcare workers on the front lines. UConn Health will get 1,000 doses. Trinity Health and Hartford Healthcare get 2,000 each. Hartford Hospital expects the drug to arrive by 10:30 this morning, and healthcare workers will start being vaccinated around noon.
The primary emotion that I feel is hope, which is something that we haven't felt in many, many months.
Today, Governor Ned Lamont is joining forces with New Jersey and Pennsylvania's governors to call out Senate Republicans for blocking state and local aid in the coronavirus relief package. Senator Mitch McConnell has said that he wants Democrats to drop state bailouts from the COVID-19 bill. But state leaders say communities face a crisis if this relief package doesn't come together. And flags will be flying at half staff today in remembrance of the 20 children and 6 educators who were killed at Sandy Hook Elementary School 8 years ago. Governor Lamont is encouraging everyone across the state to perform acts of kindness, love, and humanity. Senators Richard Blumenthal, Chris Murphy, and Lieutenant Governor Susan Bisewitz will be taking part in a virtual vigil to remember the victims. It's being hosted by Connecticut Against Gun Violence, and it starts at 9 on Facebook.
All right, temperatures today will top out only in the mid to upper 30s, maybe 40 degrees along the shoreline. It's going to be considerably colder than yesterday. Yesterday, we got to 61 degrees. It was a record breaker, setting the old record of 60 from 1984 packing. So much colder today with snow and rain. We've got snow in northern Connecticut, rain along the immediate shoreline. And it could add up anywhere from a coating to 2 inches in parts of northern Connecticut. Very little expected along the shoreline. Temperatures tonight, mostly clear skies. Things are going to clear out. And then tomorrow looks beautiful, but get ready for a bigger storm Wednesday into Thursday. That's going to be a doozy. Starting late Wednesday afternoon through Wednesday evening, it snows most of the night into Thursday, possibly not ending until the afternoon. So there could be several inches of snow, the result of that snowstorm rolling in Wednesday into Thursday. Friday, Saturday look good, and Sunday just a chance for some rain and snow showers. Let's check off your early warning forecast. We hope you have a great, safe, and healthy day.
Eyewitness News is everywhere. Get the latest in-depth headlines anytime on the Channel 3 streaming news app.